Good afternoon, everyone. I just woke up since last night that I slept. I didn't sleep early. I was doing some small works on the net, attending to clients and a lot, so I couldn't sleep early. But yesterday, I saw some viral videos about my sister Moesha, and I don't know how you people saw the video, but me, the way I saw the video and the state I saw my sister, it's not joke, it's not funny. I beg you, my sisters, the celebrities, the big ones, the legends, please don't let us sit down and say thank God our sister Moesha has repented and doing evangelism. I don't know how to put it, but please, I beg you, let's see the bad side of this thing that is going on. Alencia said yesterday she nearly jumped off a building and they saved her, and that was when she started talking and saying all that she was saying. I see that my sister have been through a lot and she needed help. Where are the people? I saw some video last week that she has gone to church and she's fellowshipping with some church. Where are they? They should keep an eye on her. If they said they've changed her, they should keep an eye, visit her always in her house. People should be with her in the house. They shouldn't leave her to walk alone on the street. I beg you. Only God knows what is happening to our sister. We love her. She's our sister. We shouldn't sit down and wait till something happens before we will say, oh, Moesha is gone. Oh, God, she's too young. No, please, I beg you. We love Moesha. Whatever is going on, let's get close to her, talk to her, and see if we can help her. Please, I beg you. Please, the devil is working. I saw some people saying, thank God, she has changed. She's preaching. Did you see her state? And she was 30. Please, I beg you. She's our own. Moesha is a good person. So if she's going through some depression or something, please, we need pastors around her. We need our celebrities who can talk to her for her to calm down. We shouldn't leave her to be in the house alone. Please, I wish I can go to Moesha, go to close to her. If they say I should sit around her for the whole year, I can do that. I can volunteer and do that because I love her so much. She's going through a lot. Let's attend to her. I beg you. Let's attend to her and stop saying all those things we are saying. Let's look at what is happening to our sister. She's saying a lot. Let's pay attention to what she's saying when she talks. I beg you. She has been through a lot. Thank you.